Okay, now on to Monday Night Raw.
Woo.
And we're kicking things off with heel Seth Rollins.
Oh no.
They said it. He's turned his back on the WWE Universe. They actually said it.
Brilliant. Man, he's made an alliance with the AOE.
Great. Yeah, they're going to take out anyone who doesn't bend to Seth's will.
Okay. That's great.
Kevin Owens was the first.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, didn't he say something like, oh, by the end of this night, I'm going to do something you people aren't going to like?
Yeah, I think he might have said something.
And then they just, then they buggered off.
Yeah. Ah, so next we've got a rematch from last night.
Yeah.
However, it wasn't a title match, I don't think.
No, it wasn't.
The OC versus the Viking Raiders.
Yeah, I mean, the opening promo was good. It was like basically OC saying, you know what, you got counted out on purpose because you knew we were going to beat you. We're the only team on Raw who's beating you. Let's have the rematch right now.
They did, but it wasn't for the
title. No. You gotta earn title matches.
Ah, but, you know, what happens if they win the match? I mean, they've beaten the champions.
Mm-hmm. I gotta say, what I did love, they did the Boot of Doom.
Yes!
I love that move.
Been too long since we've had a Boot of Doom.
I was like, oh man.
But did we kill some magic?
Yeah, we did.
Oh, very good.
It's like, oh, I can't remember. Who's the big one with the beard?
Ivar.
I mean, he went for a moonsault.
Ooh.
And I gotta say, I was like, Jesus, he can't do a moonsault. And then he did do a moonsault. Missed it.
Okay.
And then they got the big man up, and the magic was dead.
Oh.
It's all because of the magic.
So what does this mean for the tag team division?
Oh, come on, you know exactly what it means. It means they've earned a future tag title shot.
When they earn that title shot is anyone's guess.
Royal Rumble? Maybe?
Maybe. Maybe. Hmm. Yeah. Oh Christ. Squash match number one.
Yeah. So we have the least talented member of the Wyatt family.
Big Red.
Rick Rowan. And whatever's in his cage.
Yep. This week he's fighting Dante Leon.
I don't know who that is.
I don't think we're meant to know, to be fair. Yeah.
Well,
Dante got killed.
Yeah, he got murdered. Wasn't even close.
No.
Now, did he actually pin him or did the ref stop it? Because I think the referee may have stopped it. This is how much I pay to Eric Rowan matches.
No, I think he pinned him, I think.
Right. Oh, Christ.
Right. Let's very, very quickly get this shower of shit of a storyline. So, just when you thought this storyline couldn't get any more ridiculous, any more unbelievable, Lana asked Bobby Lashley to ask her to marry him. So he got down on one knee and went, "You know what? Marry me." So my middle finger to this storyline. Guess what, Bob? You can't get married. You're still married.
So's Lana.
Yeah. They haven't signed their divorce papers either.
No, well, in storyline terms, they did.
Well, Bob's still got a wife. He's still married, so you can't get married.
Yeah, I love the fact that they get
the F off of my screen.
They've not even mentioned his real life wife at all, even though they did mention her last year.
And his three kids.
Yes. How he was such a proud man fighting for his wife and his children.
Slap bang up job you're doing of that, mate.
Adios.
Ah, so there was a gauntlet match.
Yeah.
For the next challenger for the US title.
Oh, okay, I'm trying to remember now. I'm trying to remember the order. I do believe it started with it was a long match. See how many people are in this match? Ah, yeah. Tozawa started it.
Mm-hmm.
And, Tozawa and R-Truth, they started it.
Right.
Tozawa picked up the first pinfall, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
And in Truth.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I'm not running through this match.
Well, we had our favourite fine Irishman, Rick O'Shea.
I do believe this match never even had a winner. No, it didn't.
No, because Seth and the AOP came out and beat the people up.
Yeah, it came down to, what was it, Andrade and Umberto. They were the last two.
Not too predictable.
Yeah, it didn't end because, Andrade did the DDT to Carrillo on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
And then, Ray came out to try saving the day.
Yep.
We never got an official decision that the match has been abandoned.
Right.
Andrade ran off and then, AOP, Seth, they come down. Beat up Ray.
Hmm.
Seth did the whole promo of, I'm not going to hurt you anymore. Then he curb stomped him.
Right. So, next we had women's action. We had Asuka fighting an NXT wrestler. Fiona Perrazzo.
This is kind of a bit of a nothing match.
Yeah. Asuka made her tap with the Asuka lock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. That's all we're saying on that one.
Oh, yeah, then Becky had a message for Asuka.
Yeah, she wants to fight her for the Raw Women's title.
Why is anyone's guess? But...
because she's never beaten Asuka on the main roster.
Mm-hmm.
Right, next match.
we got...
a WrestleMania rematch.
Orton versus AJ Styles.
What can I say?
It happened.
Didn't really care for this one.
No, it was a bit random.
No, they tried pulling it back, showing. You remember the finish? Styles went for the phenomenal forearm. Orton was going to counter in the RKO.
Yep.
So Styles faked him out.
Mm.
And then he went for it again and did get RKO'd. I was like, why do it? You know he's going to counter it.
Mm.
Go in the ring and do something else.
Yeah, there is that.
But no, he got countered, he got RKO'd, he got pinned.
Right.
Then, OC comes down, they put the beat down on Orton.
Then the Viking Raiders came out.
They took a beat down as well. I like this. The Raw ended with the OC actually on top.
Yeah.
Having cleared the ring.
Fair day.
Laid out everyone. I was like, what's this? A heel faction actually doing well? Who'd have thought it?
Not me.
It's crazy.
Really?
And that was how we ended the show.
Yeah.
Damn, was the show that uneventful that we haven't even hit 10 minutes yet? Well, I'm not going to drag this out any longer than I need to. So, as always, folks, from your hosts, the master of the brain damage,
Martin.
And the one and only Sam H. We'll see you again for the next one.
Get the OC's old theme back.
Yeah, the new one's crap.
Rap is crap.